Hi, everybody. Still down here on level two of the silo. This is where all the tours end up. Wanted to talk a little about sound attenuation. This is a pretty important concept here. It's what made Titan II possible. But to do it, we need to go out into the launch duct. So let's go. We never take people out here. It's way too dangerous. And that's why we have these real secure padlocks on here. Come on in and watch your step. Oh, see, just like that. Don't trip. It's a long way down from here. So here's the missile. You get to see it real close. This is where Jean-Luc Picard actually touched the missile in Star Trek The First Contact. If you ever watch that movie, it reaches out. I've seen this missile 100 times in Smithsonian, but could never touch it. We don't let people touch the missile, but they paid us a lot of money, so we made an exception for him. Okay, sound attenuation. The deal with Titan II is that, in fact, the deal with launching missiles out of silos was that the roar of the engine is so loud that if you light up the engine inside the silo and you don't deal with the roar somehow, the vibrations caused by the roar will tear the missile apart before it gets out of the silo. So to prevent that, they use two tricks. And the first trick is right here. All these panels, these are just big boxes stuffed with fiberglass. And then they got a screen on the front of them. You can see how thick they are, right? They're about a foot thick. And they're just like the acoustic tiles in your office ceiling, only they're a lot thicker. So the purpose of these is just to soak up sound. All right, but that isn't quite enough. So the second trick I will show you now. So the other piece of the sound attenuation puzzle is down here on level 7. And we occasionally bring groups down here on level 7. Don't forget to look up. It's a really cool view from down here. All 103 feet of the missile in front of you there. Okay, so sound attenuation. The other part of it is this, that the sound attenuation modules on the wall are not quite enough. So the other trick they use is water. With those great big nozzles, there's one there, there's one over there, and there are two kind of below us where we can't really see. They start about 30 seconds before they light the engines. They start flooding the silo with water from those big nozzles. And those nozzles are positioned to spray water directly into the exhaust stream of the engine. So what happens is, when the engine ignites, that water begins to boil. And that boiling water, what that does is it steals energy from the exhaust stream that would normally go into making noise, and they're boiling water with it instead. So between the sound attenuation modules and the water injection, that's what they call the deluge system, between those two things, you can quiet the engines down just enough to get the missile up out of here in one piece. Thanks for watching.